Okay, Yitzchaki. Why are there 12 lines in a get?
Well, we have a few different sets.
Okay.
One of them is that get, the gematria is your base.
Okay.
The other one is that because of the lines separating each sefer in the Torah.
Right.
And we don't count dvarim because it was repeating what we said before. And then I didn't see this actually in Tosfos Kabbalah that we said, maybe we started outside, that we take out one from each because there's one line separating each parsha anyway.
Gevaldik! Unbelievable!